Let's first focus on each item one by one to know the details. Okay. Let's focus on this kind of the dinner plate and the dinner plate and salad plate firstly. This kind of the design is very special, and let's just focus on the designs firstly. Actually, we will notice that for this kind of the side and the grain of the plate, which is very special and different from others. Because for this kind of the plate, this is very shiny surface. But for the plate grain, this is matte. Okay. And for the outside, the back side of the plate is also shiny steel, just similar to the inside of the plate. And for this kind of the plate, when we change the color of the ring to the a little bit light green, and the ring we will change to a little bit similar to the dark brown, like this way. And then for this one, actually this is a little bit similar to this design. And again, here we will find, if we change the inside color to this one, and the ring color will be changing the differences between each other. For this kind of green, we have the very light brown. And for this one, a little bit like the sky blue, but more light of the color. And also inside is very shiny and very glossy. And also you focus on the back side, also shiny surface. And different sizes for your choice. And then interesting is this one. We will have the round plate with the depth, and also you could put some like a pasta, like some food inside of the plates to make it look very well. And because of the wing will be higher than this kind of the wing, and you could blow and you could hold more food as the shapes they look. Okay. Like the desserts or like the noodles, like anyone, anything you want to put. And this one, this is actually the stackable bowl because you focus on the back side. This could be stackable very easily, like this way. Okay, very perfectly. And the differences between this bowl and this one, actually the only difference is just the handle. For this one, this will be very fancy, and we handle like this way to drink some soup. Okay, we can use it for you. And the most important thing, we have a very matchable saucer to put them together and keep it very tight. See? We cannot shake it. You will notice that we have, actually, our photographer is very sweet. And we take lots of the, you know, we take lots of the pictures, the beautiful pictures with the food, like the presentation here. And this little, we put the steak inside of it, and it looks really very attractive. I could feel like this. And also, we put some fish, there's some seafood inside of this kind of plate. It's also very suitable.